The deadline to register for the police department summer camps is just around the corner. The goal of the free week-long camps for youth ages 9 to 13 is to add structured activities to the summer and to strengthen law enforcement's relationship with participating youth and their families. Campers will take field trips and take part in recreational, educational, and social activities with police officers and other campers. The camps will be held over the course of 8 weeks during June, July, and August. Those dates are June 13th to the 17th, June 20th to the 24th, July 11th to the 15th, July 18th to the 22nd, August 8th through the 12th, and August 15th through the 19th. Applications must be returned to the on-duty desk officer at police headquarters or to the Boys and Girls Club on Martin Luther King Jr. Parkway by May 8th. For more information and to download the application, visit DurhamPolice.com under online forms and follow them on social media.